Want to spice up your Zoom meeting with a virtual background? This is how you do it. First off, you gotta open up Zoom, the program itself, and that's this little camera icon with a blue background. Click that, and you're gonna get this screen popping up, which is your basically Zoom homepage. Underneath your icon here, we're gonna go into Settings, which is the little gear that's basically the same across every program nowadays. Click open that bad boy, and we're gonna go into Virtual Background. Now, you see, there's a few options there that you can choose to change into your virtual background. Maybe you want to go to a peaceful beach setting. Maybe you would want to relax in the nighttime underneath the northern lights. Or maybe you're having a meeting with the sharks. Either way, you can change it to be whatever you like with their default options, or you can upload your own options by clicking right here, add image or video, and then upload whatever you like. Bear in mind, whatever background you select, it's going to be your default until you come into the settings again and click none. So if you close out of a meeting where you're feeling a little spaced out and you reopen Zoom even 3 days later, this is going to be your default until you change it back to none. Make sense? Well, there you go. That's how you can enjoy some virtual backgrounds.